This video will show you how to create match data with the Soccer Engine plugin for WordPress. In the Matches menu, enter the name and the description of the match. If the match is part of a competition, select the specific competition. Select the two teams of the match. To include the players and the staff members of a match, you have two alternatives. The first option is to load existing data from the squads. The second option is to manually select players and staff members in the dedicated sections of this menu. To conclude, enter the date and the time of the match. Then click the Add Match button to save the match. In the Events menu, you can add the events of a match. Examples of events are goals, yellow cards, red cards, and substitutions. Let's see how to add the goal of a team. Select the match effect goal and the players that scored the goal. Then, use the part, time, and additional time fields to specify when the event happened. Enter the description of the event. The plugin uses this text in specific front-end layouts, for example, in the match timeline layout. The plugin also gives you the ability to generate the events with the events wizard. Use this menu if you don't have the time to enter all the events manually or if the events data are not available. As you can see, the events generated with the wizard are now available in the events menu. Congratulations! You now know how to create match data with the Soccer Engine plugin for WordPress.